Hello people, let's see quickly how to apply a nice black and white effect on photos with Adobe Photoshop Lightroom CC. Don't forget to leave us comments to improve us. To make a photo in black and white, you just need to go to Basic and then select Black and White as Treatment. As long as you stop here, you simply obtain a picture in black and white. Indeed, more below, you can edit and improve this effect in many ways, changing lightness, contrast, and the balance between darker and lighter parts, depending on which kind of atmosphere you want to give to the picture. For example, if you want to make a picture more dramatic, increase contrast at its maximum level, adjusting highlights and shadows as you prefer. If you want to make a main subject to appear over the general background, it is better to reduce contrast a little. This puts farther anything on the background, for example the horizon or the sky, and improves the subject importance on the picture. Always use highlights and shadows to adjust the appearance. Make sure not to show a very uniform gray, otherwise the image risks to look dull and much too flat. Some of the very best tools to improve your black and white picture are inside the B&W, more below. The black and white mix regulates the lightness of each single color on the picture. Those colors are related to the ones of the original colored picture. For example, if you increase the green level, all trees and grass appear brighter. Whereas, if you decrease the blue level, any sky or sea appears darker. In this way, you can completely personalize the appearance of your final photo. You may need practice to get the optimum settings case by case. If you are not satisfied, you can add some slight color on the picture. This changes the point of view a little. To add some color, just open split toning and add some saturation. Then use hue to change the color. For example, if you add some red, you increase the contrast level of the picture. If you add some orange, the picture seems older. You can also use ready black and white presets going to presets on the left. If you are looking for professional black and white templates, check out Silver FX Pro by Google. This is very great to get awesome black and white photos with just one click. For more information, check out the video description. Thanks for watching. Check out our guide for more about Lightroom CC.